that finger here, right to your shoulders, and then bring it back down, okay? You might be able to get it on the first try, it might take some stretching, but we're gonna try to get in that position right there, okay? So see that? What we wanna do is come here, go for that high pull, and then the bar's getting higher, and we're gonna wrap around it, front squat position, stand. I really don't wanna feel the weight to the bottom like a man here. If you watch my feet, they're a little bit more narrow. When I catch it, they drive out a little bit, you'll probably do that naturally. So my first motion is back. Okay. First motion is back. Shove those knees under. Let's see you do it. So wrap your elbows under, getting good on that, stand up with your shoulders. Good, so you do your shoulder all the way, right? So your back squat will move back. Good? Go ahead, just do a front squat, just feel it out. Knees out, sit on the heels, back up. Looks great, awesome. Try to keep these in, pull them as hard as you can. Good, go ahead, back up. Just back up.
Dad version?
Good. And when you're done, sit down, go as long as you can. Good job. Walk right over here, grab this bar, you're gonna stay right there. Grab this bar, you go a little bit wide, walk your feet this way, and right there, and lean back. Okay? Walk a few more. Walk a few more. Okay. You're gonna take 3 seconds to pull yourself all the way to this bar, okay? 1, 2, 3, and I'll hold that. 1, 2, 3, come down. 1, 2, 3, pull, push, pull, push up, on his arm with him. Alright, get it going.